Oh god. This is my review of the Mercenary armor for LARP. It is sometimes abbreviated as the Merc army, the M-E-R-C. Anyway, this is, in my opinion, one of the best LARP torso protection pieces you can actually buy. I bought it for about 140 bucks. It looks like it's retailing for about 160 to 170 right now. Most sites you can get it on sale if you just kind of wait for Labor Day, something like that, major holiday, where these sites offer, you know, 10 to 15% off sales. Anyway, I'm saying it's one of the best torso pieces, not because I own it, but because I had tried it on. I've seen other people use it, and I decided I'm going to buy that because it is one of the best ones, in my opinion. It has very nice long straps, so you can adjust it. It's very versatile. If you want to loan this out to a friend who's bigger than you or smaller than you, there's plenty of room in the shoulders to widen this or tighten it up. The shoulder attachment points for things like spalders, I have no idea what this attachment point's for, but the spalders, they rotate on these rivets, so most spalders will work with this armor setup. The armor down here actually sits right on your stomach, on your belly button, where it's supposed to, as opposed to most LARP armors. They go all the way down to your hips, and they ride on your hips, which is kind of painful. It limits your mobility, and it's just kind of period inaccurate. Another nice thing about these straps is they're nice and long, so you can completely get yourself in and take yourself out of this armor. This is a little beat up and rusty. It's in still good condition, it's just rusty. I've been out in the rain. I haven't had a chance to properly wash this thing down and wipe it off. It has the tacit attachment points. I haven't used the tacits. I've seen them once in person, and I've seen them on the website. I'm not going to purchase them because I'm not a fan of how they look aesthetically. The same with the spalders, but they don't look like they'd be bad for any reason. I just don't like how they look compared to other pieces for the same price range. So I definitely recommend buying this because, like I said, it fits a wide variety of people. It fits properly as opposed to most LARP armors. They ride way too low, while this one sits right where it should. You can get the leather portion in black or brown. The leather is pretty thick, and I think most LARPs would accept this as armor itself, just how thick this is. All the straps and all the riveting seem pretty high quality. It doesn't seem like anything cheap that's going to break, even though this is one of the cheaper pieces of armor. So I definitely would recommend this. All right, thanks, guys. Bye.